What's up, Vamos Allá? Here's your choreography for Stand By Me by Prince Royce. And we have the wonderful Randy to help us demonstrate. We begin like this. Oh my God, this is the best part ever. I'm just so happy to dance you. This is amazing.
Royce!
5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, and 4. Back. 5, 6, 7, 8, 4, 1, 2, 3, tap, 5, 6, 7, tap. Leaders go behind, leaders go in front, connect with your partner. 1, 2, 3, tap, 5, 6, tight elbows. Here comes the rock. 1, 2, 3, tap, go forward. 5, 6, 7, tap. Leaders, go to your left, followers continue to go straight for 1, 2, 3, 4. We invite the lean here. Then you begin on 5, 6, 7, 8. Continue for 1, 2, 3. Stop here on 4. Right here it's 5, 6, 7, 8. Go down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Go up. 5, 6, 7, 8. This part, you guys, really, really gotta slow it down. You can hit that 1, but then you gotta slow down the 2, 3, and 4. 1, and then drag, pull that leg in real slowly for 2, 3, tap, 4. Leaders, take a step back on 5 to roll your partner in. 5, 6, 7, 8. End on this diagonal position, that way you can send your leader straight for 1, 2, 3, walk with them, catch them here. 4, followers, make sure you give them a little energy into that connection or else you won't be able to get them all around. Leaders, you're gonna circle around your partner to their to your right, and you're gonna give them a 540. I believe it's actually a 540. So this is 5, 6, 7, 8. Here comes the two-hand connection on the scapula for 1, 2, 3. Make sure you're back up here by 4. And then we're gonna, and make sure, leaders, your weight's on your left, followers, your weight's on your right. We're gonna do a slight bend in the knees to slide for 5, tap, 6, body roll, 7, and tap, 8 at the end of that body roll. Then we're gonna break away from each other. Starting the cha-cha timing, so in place, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Leaders, bring your partner towards you for 5, 6, 5, 6. Now adjust the shaping of the hips, 7 and 8. Then again, adjust the shaping of the hips, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2. Leaders, make sure your follower stays facing toward the audience, and you continue to go in your direction in both of your coinciding directions. 3 and 4. Leaders, stop here. Your leader sends you away. 1, 2, 3, and 4. So your weight right now is on your right foot. You're going to open your stance onto 5, at the same time sending your upper body down. Transferring your weight over to your right foot for 6, returning your weight over to your left foot for 7, tapping 8. Now you're going to hook behind you to create distance from your leader. 1, 2, 3, tap, 4, roll towards the audience, 5, 6, 7, 8. And you can refer to the last video I did for the solo work there.